This M5 competition produces 625 horsepower and 750 Nm of torque. It has the X-Drive all-wheel drive system, but you can send the power to the back wheels. 0 to 62 in 3.3 seconds, and the top speed is limited to 305 km per hour. That's 190 miles per hour. It has the 8-speed automatic transmission with the shift pedals. The engine is a 4.4 liter with two turbochargers, V8 petrol engine. Drivers can select between four-wheel drive, four-wheel drive sport, or rear-wheel drive modes. And it comes with an active M differential. Now let's take a closer look. As you can see, it has the completely new design. It comes with the Matrix laser headlights with the newly shaped daytime running lights, the blue details special for the laser headlight system. You can also buy it with the adaptive LEDs. It has the automatic high beam corner lights, and the kidney grille is also different on this 2021 model. As you can see, the design is different. Double blades, one piece design. It has the M5 competition logo finished in black. You can also see the camera for the 360 degrees camera system, the radar for the adaptive cruise control and the automatic braking system. Very aggressive front bumper with big air intakes, 7 millimeters lower to the ground, this M5 competition. It has a carbon roof. For the first time, the track mode is also available. And as you can see, the brake calipers are finished in red with the beautiful M logos on it. It is also available with the carbon ceramic brake discs, 20 inch rims, 275/35/20, light weight, beautiful side skirts. It has also the soft close and the keyless entry and keyless go. Nice M5 competition logo on the fender. I love the newly shaped aerodynamic mirror caps. The camera, the blind spot assist is also on it. These are also dimming, by the way. You can see the triangle for the blind spot assist. It has the shadow line package, carbon roof to keep the weight down. You can also buy it with the sunroof if you want. This is only available on the M5. Newly designed rear tail lights with a beautiful new diffuser with four exhausts. The tail lights are all LEDs, 3D design as you can see. It has also a spoiler on top. It has the rear view camera. I'm a huge fan of the blacked out M5 competition logo and the way the diffuser looks like. The sound is epic on this 2021 model. There's also an M Sport exhaust system with a dual branch and flap controlled muffler set, so drivers can enjoy different sound levels. The digital instrument cluster has also the M mode button, and you can toggle through different viewing modes. The Bowers and Wilkins diamond surround sound system has 16 speakers. This car has also the BMW Live Cockpit Professional. It has the sunshades at the back. It has the leather door panels. Of course, the ambient lighting. I will tell more about that in a few moments. The storage areas in the doors are very good. plenty of space. I love the illuminated M logos. It has an armrest in the back, M colors of course. What a beautiful machine, and just look at those seats. This is the view from the back seat, the all new BMW M5 Competition first edition. As you can see, it has the new digital instrument cluster. The iDrive system is bigger. I'll show it in a minute. The shape of the seats are fantastic. You can also buy it with the massage seats. This is the space left in the back. I'm 1.83 meters. This is plenty of space. It has the 4-zone climate control with heated seats. 3 settings for that. Charging points. It has also an armrest in the back with 2 cup holders. The ambient lighting continues in the back. I love the M colors in the seat belts, by the way. This car has a carbon roof, so you get the dark Alcantara headliner. You can also buy it with a sunroof. Now let's take a look at the driver's seat. And we are now in the driver's seat of the all new BMW M5 Competition first edition. As you can see, it has the beautiful new digital instrument cluster. It has the new type steering wheel, and just look at the new iDrive system. It is very big, bigger than the previous generation. It looks fantastic. Of course, you have the head-up display, which shows more information now, just like the speed limit info, navigation instructions, and collisions. Over here, let's take a closer look at the digital instrument cluster. You can change the info. Of course, there are M modes available. Just beautiful. The M1 and M2 button for the character of the car. It has also the M colors stitched to it. This steering wheel is special for the M5 Competition. It is thicker than normal. It has the extensions. It feels great. It has also a heating function. This car can automatically drive itself. When you press this button, the steering assist and the lane assist activates, and the adaptive cruise control, so it stays between the lines and follows the car in the front. You have to do nothing. After a while, you get the yellow lights, then the red lights, then you have to touch the steering wheel so it doesn't think that you're sleeping. And just look at the quality of the interior. Digital climate control system, memory, special seats, special gear lever for the M, fully loaded of course. Now let's take a closer look. First, I want to begin with the sight assist, the blind spot assist. The triangle lights up when there's a car in a blind spot. This mirror is a special shape for the M5. You can also choose dual colors for the ambient lighting, which I will show in a minute. It has the special M5 seats with the illuminated M5 logos, M colors on the seat belts, as I said. These seats are very supportive. They keep you in place in corners. It has also the leg extensions, the floor mats with the M5 logos. Armrest opens like this. Quite enough storage area in my opinion. Charging point. It has also the wireless charging, which I will show in a minute. This gear lever is special for the M5. As you can see, it is illuminated. You can change the gearbox settings. I love the M logo. There's a park button over here. You can also shift for yourself. Over here you can turn off the ESP, the setup, the M modes. This area is also special. Over here you have the exhaust on or off, the M performance exhausts, parking sensors, the cameras, electronic handbrake, auto hold. There's also the iDrive setting. You can also write the address down. Over here you have the cup holders, wireless charging for the display key or for your phone. Of course, you can also buy it with carbon if you want. And just look at the climate control system. It is digital, touch screens, heating, cooling is available for the passenger and the driver. It has its own menu, as you can see. It has also the gesture control, so you can turn up the volume if you want. This is for the iDrive system, the internet connection. This is for the safety, the hazards, red push button ignition. The start stop is over here. And of course, this is a touch screen as well. When you touch it, you can also use it over here. You have the settings, the M modes. You can set up the M1 and M2 buttons on the steering wheel. Head-up display adjustments. You can turn it off, adjust the brightness, and so on. And the head-up display has also a M mode available. That's also very cool. The ambient lighting, on or off. Colors available. It's now blue, as you can see. You can also choose the upper part white and the lower parts blue if you want, or another color, green. I will leave it in purple. It looks gorgeous. Even the sound system has the ambient lighting, but you have to turn the volume on. As you can see, the lights are on. This is also very cool. Seat adjustments. You can adjust the seat balance. Over here you have the experience modes. This is also new, just like the 7 series. Beautiful. And you have the special gauges for the M5, turbo bar, engine water temperature, instant power and torque, G meter. It is now in the M dynamic mode, the most aggressive startup and drive. And as you can see, the upper parts are also finished in leather. Quality items are used. Over here you have the memory, 2-person setting, a little storage area, automatic lights. The storage areas, again, you can lock the rear doors. This is for the sunshade, automatic folding mirrors, and just look at the lights. What a car. It has the same interior lighting as the 760 Li. SOS button, of course, Alcantara headliner, microphones. Just beautiful. I love it. And these are the sensors that monitor the driving. So when you get sleepy or dizzy, it will recognize that.